everyone my name is Aston. Welcome back to my podcast,
The Broken World Elite
You. I think I have a few things you can buy around here somewhere.
The power of the elves waxes and wanes, but the battles of the arena never cease. Here, combatants may test their mettle against foes big and small, until one emerges champion of them all. You look familiar. Have you fought in the arena before?
Of course, I'm the former champion.
So you are. It's been too long. I didn't recognize you, Melonomin. You'll be pleased to hear that I've restocked the arena with a much more challenging set of combatants.
Right, I'm in the mood for a good fight.
Since we've restocked the arena with a new set of combatants, the old champion boards have been wiped clean. Are you prepared to attain that title again?
Yeah, let's get started.
Good. This round is a warm-up, just to loosen you up some. First, purchase a token from me. When you're ready to begin to fight, place it on the pedestal in the center of the arena.
Easy now. I'd like to purchase a fire.
Thank you.
I didn't think you'd have any trouble with the first challenge. However, the second one should prove a bit trickier. Ready to buy another fight token?
Yes, please.
You handle that well, but the next round will be harder. Are you ready to buy another token?
Jeff. That's impossible!
Those combatants were no match for your skills, Melonimin. Let's see if you hold up as well in the fourth round. Ready to buy another token?
Yes, please.
Thank you.
Not again! Not again!
Yeah. How dare you stop? Don't stop.
This is great.
Dirty, especially when it comes to dealing with the familiars. This way, I can do what I like, with whomever I like, and however I like.
Is that you mean?
You have a rather blunt way of putting things. Yes, I was exiled for killing familiars with blood magic. It does not matter. They will thank me when they realize it's the only way for us to survive. Listen, there is a powerful weapon I can create that will slaughter familiars with barely any effort. I need a few things that may be a bit tricky to get. So that's where you come in. What do you say?
Okay, I hope. Ha!
I knew you wouldn't pass up a challenge. So, you know I'm a blood assassin, right? That means I need blood, preferably from someone innocent. Lots of it.
What? Not King Innocent?
I like your face all red like that. Sets off your eyes. But listen, I'm not asking you to murder children. The damn surgeons have created more than enough bound elves whose blood will serve just as well. 10 vials of blood will be enough. I'm sure you won't have trouble finding the poor things. The bloody fools don't take proper precautions when they leave the safety of Amenlu's walls, and are easy pickings for the familiars.
Very great.
Greetings, Melonimin. You came quickly. We have done the best we could for Benlia, but I am afraid his mind is Moria, broken. He is strong enough to make the journey to Amanlu, at least.
What have you done to him?
Done? We have Nesta healed him. He was badly wounded by the Nothraim, those you call familiars. He and his Melonimin were trapped. We of the Manu Ostar drove them off. We arrived too late for Benlia's friends. They are Amanna, Gurthai, blessed with death. We of the spirit realm wish to extend our hand in friendship to our kin, the Edhel of Amanlu.
Why should I believe you? The Black Ash have always been murderers and liars. Murderers and liars.
The teachings of our last prophet were extreme, yes. We were wrong to follow him. We have lost much. We are Algalia, sorry for what has happened in the past. The Nothraim, familiars, they are our enemy as well. We must join with the Edhel of Amanlu to fight them. We understand the Edhel have different rituals for their dead than we. We have moved the bodies to a safe place where the Nothraim cannot disrespect them. Here is the key. Go and see that they rest.
I remember. Rinnarel is correct. I have seen this place as well. I must inform Talayn as soon as possible. I'll head back to Amanlu. I feel strong enough now.
Okay, I'll meet you back in Amanlu after I take a look here at the body. They are hiding something. So that means they are fishing. kill you. Dude, that's fucking fast.
Thank you.
Very good.
Thank you.
Very great.
One more deep in the
Well, I can't say I'm glad. It's good to see a familiar face. When we were trapped on Graylin with the Great Leader, it was the happiest time of my life. The waters were rising and the beasts were hungry, but we all found such peace in the Leader's teachings.
So this is interesting. I'm wondering.
It's good to be back with you again. I'll do what I can to make things run smoothly this time.
I'm interested in what you leave this plan for me.
sooner the better.
Have you found any more bound creature samples for me?
I think so. Take a look at this.
There are blades attached to this bound Federshin's arm. This creature would be a nasty surprise on a dark night. Have you found any other samples?
Yes, look at this.
Since when did Talgrim wear bridles? I can't imagine anyone wanting to get anywhere near one of those stinking beasts, let alone actually harnessing one. What are the familiars planning to use them for? I wonder. Have you found any other samples?
No, that's all for now.
It's you. I think I have a few things you can buy around here somewhere. Oh, there doesn't seem to be much point to this.
Very great. Really.
My friend Benlia has returned, though he seems much changed. He says the rest of his squad was murdered by the familiars, but that he was saved by the treacherous Vikesh. I don't believe it.
It's true. I found him in their camp.
Curious. The Vikesh are not known for their kindness towards the elves. This must be some new trick.
You're right about that. But they seem to genuinely want to regain your trust and hope to combine forces with the elves.
If that is true, then why did they not come to the aid of my friends sooner? I suppose they wanted to use the bodies in one of their horrible dark rituals.
I'm sure they moved the dead to a safe location so you may bury them properly.
That's right. I remember where they are now. I will show you, Tal. The Vikesh saved my life, and we need their help. We should allow them to join us here in Amon-Lu.
Join us? No, we will never live side by side with those savages. However, perhaps we can work something out outside the walls. Joint patrols or something. Thank you for unraveling this. We have much to consider.
All right, that's it. We continue next time. Subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.